I'm at the Eritrean airport. I'm so happy, but I haven't really filmed my journey, but this is the airport. We're in a long ass queue right there. But yeah, welcome to Eritrea.
Hi! I don't know what day it is. It is what, Wednesday? Wednesday? It's Wednesday. I have not been vlogging for maybe, I would say maybe 4 days, I don't know, but now I'm at the hairdresser. I am getting filmed while getting filmed by Agavit. Yes, very nice. Hi Snapchat, cool story. Yes, nice.
Lydia's brother says that there's good donuts here, so y'all know I'm about to wait. I'm about to dive in. Okay, this is why Eritrea's bomb. You can eat chocolate, but they eat chocolate. You can eat chocolate and it's still vegan. Yeah.
Was it good?
I don't know. I haven't tasted it yet. Gang, 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 gang. Cheers.
Don't touch me. She's lying, guys. It's not vegan.
It is vegan. It's really good.
Show all the white people in Oslo we have donuts.
We have donuts. And they're really good.
Oh, that's
really good. I can eat it. Honestly, I've been sick for the longest. I don't even remember last time I vlogged because I've just been laying in bed. But today I'm gonna go Massawa and I'm praying that the heat of Massawa will cure my snotty ass, okay? For y'all who don't know, Massawa is a city right at the Red Sea. So there will be a lot of swimming involved, which is why I've got my hair braided. And yeah, I can't wait. Oh, I am back to life. I was about to faint. I'm not kidding. I don't remember myself being this hot. I mean, it's hot, but I don't remember it being this hot. But yeah, we're gonna go for a swim soon because Lord knows I need it. Okay, so we just got to our hotel from taking a good swim in the ocean. And yeah, my mom and brother are sleeping and my dad and I are gonna drink some shahi, some tea, enjoy ourselves. But we are staying at the Dahalak Hotel, which is quite nice. It was not the hotel that we initially wanted to stay at. Let me just give you a little tour with my funky slippers. Yes, yes, get it, senorita, yes, walk. But anyways, yeah, it's really nice. The hotel we normally stay at, most Eritreans know it. It's called Gurgusum. It is right where the ocean is. But yeah, there was no rooms, and also my brother and I wanted to stay at this hotel. So today is the next day. I know I haven't been vlogging too much. I haven't vlogged the food we've been eating. I haven't vlogged the walks we've been walking, but I've been so sick. I am still not feeling on top, which is why we're going home. I've never been in Massawa for this short amount of time before. We've only stayed here for one night, but
I was sick coming here hoping that I was gonna get better, but nope.
And so we is here, Asmara Palace. Okay, let's hope they don't check our minute, for real, because I heard they check people's ID before coming in. Oh fuck, let's hope we can get our spa thing though. I think a lot of important people are living here today.
Yeah.
So they're really, really, really like strict about who comes in, and we don't have a room here. So yeah. I'm not gonna film too much right now. Me and Didi are trying to get on Wi-Fi. Cute. Listen here, yeah. I haven't even vlogged any of these typical things because it's so normal for us. But like Eritrean coca? No, no, no. Coca-Cola? No, no, no. You don't know. This?
Yeah,
don't know. Cola at home, I don't know what poison you put in it, but we don't have that type of poison in our cola. It's so good.
Asmara brew and everything.
I swear, everything. Cheers for that. There's just a lot of food. Who does this? Lydia, who does this? When you don't know what you want. Lydia got a, what is it? A beef sandwich?
BLT,
whatever. Ooh, with some salad and some fries. And I got this vegan pizza. I already started. What you want?
Look at us. All oily. Power scale from 1 to 10. Asmara. Massage.
It's an 11, okay?
It's an 11. It was so good.
I'm shook.
I don't know why we haven't done it before. But now we're gonna scrub, girl. Get all this oil off. But it was a treat.
It was
for sure.
Are you trying to throw me shade or something? Trying to tell me I look ugly because the way I'll be looking is very ugly.
Like this.
Oh, it's Lydia's last day. Like for real. She's flying today. So the girls and Agassi that's meeting us there are gonna eat food. Why is my eyes so watery?
Because you cry because I'm leaving.
Yeah. Lydia's leaving us. She lives in Oslo, so we're gonna see each other soon anyway.
Yes,
not a problem. But in Thai Shmu, what is it called? Yes, we're gonna eat full at the best full place. Me and Lydia and my brother tried to go there the other day and they were like, no, there's no more food left. You guys came too late. So I'm so afraid that it's gonna happen again. But let's pray it's not.
Or next.
The thing is that I don't remember if it's that way or if we go directly up. So after being lost, found again, lost and found again, we are finally here at Al Khaimah or something. If they tell us, listen, that they don't have food, is that the bay? My heart? It's not gonna be nice. So cute. It's...
I literally thought she gave it to me as a gift and I was like, oh, that's the one I forgot in her purse. Uh-huh. 5 days ago.
They don't have food. So now we're gonna get the bread. Yes. I gotta see this pretty. You pretty. Stop it, Bob.
Okay. How are you gonna say give me up? Thank you.
Do you feel better about yourself?
No, but I worked out earlier. I went down the stairs, did push-ups, did the bands, woke up my booty, came here. I took a shower, came here.
Wow, hi. Now we know that. But they don't have the food here, and we really, really want the food if you guys didn't get that by now. So they have another place, the same owner have the other place, so they make the same food there, but they don't have the homemade bread. And the homemade bread?
What?
Did you just throw that after me?
Why are you gumpy?
Anyways, so we're gonna get the bread there and then the food there, and then see you later. I missed you. Oh, whatever.
Not today.
No. Look, he brought us food still. to LA real quick. Yes, yes, pose. Yes, yes. I say yes. Stretch. Wow. Yes, dance. We nefertiti. Why? We kefa loidi. Wow. We.
Adis hawa ba adil, tobal kishana adil, ab Eritrea adil, tobal kishana adil, ab Ethiopia adil, tobal kishana adil, yuhat koi nai adil, ain enda hal adil, la lo adil, shay adil, la lo adil, sila la 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 adil, so I da lucky adil, u alane. Kundu warato, mishata mishat away, zikanato away away. Chirka stand there. I wait then there. Chirka stand there. Para para bum. Chirka stand there.
Good morning, sunshines. We are today at Shuk, Asmara Shuk. Yes, this is the big market where you can get fruit, souvenirs, gold, everything you need basically. And today we are looking for some gold because gold used to be really, really expensive in Eritrea, but not anymore. So let's go find some gold.
Come see Miss Annie.
My jewelry got
lost. Come see, but you have a nice one. You have a nice one.
It's so clean.
Okay, there's a lot of Eritreans on my YouTube channel who keeps asking me where I've got this necklace from. And you can get it a lot of places in Eritrea. Just for those who've been asking. For those who've been asking. Okay. Skal jeg tage store eller lille store?
Nej,
det er sådan. Nej, er det her en jeg? Det er mest tak jeg.
Sådan.
Ja. Kim til nej bilen så der lige hvor jeg kan
engang. Nej bilen er kun sådan et det.
Gen kære. Nej
bilen er kun
نبي يرخبه نبي يرخبه كارن راي كارن من خيط. We are in Karen. It's my first time in Karen. I'm so excited, but I'm really, really, really tired. I have not been sleeping. Oh my God, Sandra is like. I am here with Sandra and her brother. Yes, and we are now meeting up with Helen, who is our friend, and she lives in Keren. Oh, she's from Keren, and she's in Keren right now. So, yes, let's meet up with Helen's mountains. Oh, okay. So, we are at Helen's house.
Hi guys.
We've been there. They took so good care of us, and we slept because, as y'all saw in the beginning, I was very tired. So we slept a little bit, and now we're gonna go to the Shuk of Keren Mish.
Yeah,
Shuk is a like market, and then after that we are gonna go to a place called the Mariam. And so it's raining. It is raining in Keren, but it's okay because Keren is really hot. So when it rains, it's actually quite nice. It's cold, you know, you get wet, but that's life sometimes. But the other ones are way up there because I keep taking pictures. The amount of beautiful buildings there is in this city. Shook it. I'm actually shook it. But yeah. Like, for instance, that one, look at that. How pretty is that? Okay. The other ones are waiting for me and it's raining. So, yes, okay.
Shamida Palama, Shamida Palama.
Can it close? Nah, it can't close, can it? This tree is literally huge, like huge. Hello, everybody. Oh, focus on me. Why is it not focusing on me? Now it's focusing on me. Okay. My bun is not slicked. Don't judge me. I'm just gonna go for dinner and then I'm gonna do it after. Which sounds weird. But we're gonna go out after. Listen up. We go out a lot in Eritrea. A whole lot. But you know, with thieves and my camera and all of that, like, I don't always feel like filming or bringing my camera out. But today,
I am.
Yes, we got our food. Sandra, what is this? It's a soup. Proud vegan or whatever.
Hey.
Yes. It, you know you're in Eritrea when you got an Africana pizza. Yes. You know me, I'm gonna drink, so I need something to eat. For real. Oh, so good though. Bon appetit, ladies.
Thank you.
Can y'all see me? Oh, there it goes. Hi. I just walked all the way. Now it's dark again. I just walked all the way from the cathedral to Peacock. It was a walk, but it was nice reflecting before the storm. You know, being like all calm before the storm. But yeah, Peacock is like, I'm actually out of breath because I've been power walking. But Peacock is a cute little place. I hope y'all can see it. It's very, very local. Put your back into it. Okay, that's not Peacock. That is Peacock. That light right there. It's very calm and chill, but all my friends are in there, so let's go get it. Let's see if they're in there. Boom!
Hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi.
Don't put this out. I don't want my mom to see me in all that
clothes. Oh, shut up.
Look, my vlogging sister.
Hey.
Why is it so dark? Wait, let me show you a wrench trick. DIYs, yes? Yeah.
Yes. That's lighting. I got the intent from Massawa.
Same.
She was there for only a day.
I was actually only, and they know, because I was like, so I've only been here for a day, you kidding.
Okay.
Like, I've only been in Massawa for a day, but look at this gorgeous. She's my baby.
Love her. So, you know, like, we've known each other from what? Instagram and stuff?
Yes.
YouTube, my hair, okay. But, it was our first time meeting up in Asmara.
Oh,
she's amazing.
No, she's amazing. This is amazing. I'm dead. Right here. We'll put her YouTube account and her IG. You have to follow her.
Because
she's actually amazing.
Oh, it's so dark. Oh, it's literally so dark. Yeah,
we have just been clubbing, and you know what's lovely? This breakfast place has opened.
Look at Agazit Frittata.
You are very wifey.
Look, me and Sandra, we wifeys too.
You also be in the photo.
Okay, Kevin, go on. Why are you being shy? I thought I'd have her, ma.
Was that needed?
What?
She's trying to make me so big.
No, I'm not. I would never expose you. What do you mean? All I'm saying is that we're waiting for a sushi on our bread. Yeah, Iba was fun. And now we're here. And after this, I would definitely have a good night's sleep. So, yeah.